All of that shipyard is contaminated, and we need it cleaned up. The people are asking and demanding
now,
to clean up the shipyard. Not tomorrow, not now. We got babies in the crib right now, babies in a bucket, that will expect their children one day to clean in a great and a clean environment. And he has no business whatsoever getting 3 acres of land that was given to him by the agency, okay, which he didn't earn, he didn't work for, just 3 acres of land to build on, to develop, to kill our children and kill our seniors and kill people in general. Okay, and he's out of order. He doesn't need it. He's not a nonprofit organization. When did he get a 501c3? This land was committed to the people way back there, brother, in the 60s and the 70s and the 50s, that nonprofit organization was to have this land in from redevelopment and urban renewal time. The contracts are still on records. It was a nonprofit organization and minority people.